Thank you. This is all on a 1928 King trombone. Don't know if you can see the engraving there through all the sunlight. This is a phenomenal horn. I love it. I mean, I just got it kind of fixed up, ready to play. There was some soldering problems right there. It broke, then someone tried to resolder it. It did a horrible job. But there are cracks inside. It is playable, but it won't be for long. I just want to, I guess, record this so I can have a full memory of the beauty of this vintage horn. The beautiful gold inlaid bell. Hope y'all are doing good. The safer at home, is what my governor calls it. Again, this is a 1928 King H and White trombone. Hope y'all enjoyed that.